What you're looking at is 12 years of progress on a piece of property that was once a gravel quarry. I'm not from around here, but I've always been an active hiker and camper, so I like to do good things with land as opposed to paving it over. This was a gravel quarry. About 8 acres, 7 acres of this site was moonscape when we bought it. Nothing growing on it because this is the house is right where the crusher and grader was. So we have a large garden, but I don't get everything from our garden. I find a lot of stuff by scrounging it. Most of our fruit comes from trees that people are going, I come up to their house and say, do you mind if I take your apples and pears? And they're going, oh, go right ahead. It saves me from raking them up in the fall when they've rotted. That is a work in progress. There's a masonry stove in there that we used to heat with. And I'm busy remodifying the door on it. But instead of having a wood fire, we have the wood cook stove and a regular cook stove. The wood fire in the middle of the winter doesn't quite make it. But what I do is I put between 40 and 70 pounds of hardwood into the masonry stove. And a masonry stove burns different than a regular wood stove. You burn it full open like a blast furnace. You're getting the best mix of air with wood. So I'm driving by real rough mathematical estimation, 1 million to 1.5 million BTUs into 35 to 38 tons of sand and concrete. And I only have to fire it once a day. After 5 days of firing, the outside of the tower hits about 100 to 103 degrees. And with one firing a day, it stays within 5 degrees of that pretty much continuously. And for the volume of air I have in here, it'll keep the inside of a house about 70 degrees, which is too warm for me. You get the best recharge rates and the longest life out of them. So if you automatically say, I will never empty my gas tank more than 20%, then these will last 12 to 15 years, in theory. Malcolm Wells' Earthship design. That's where you ram earth into tires. So there are 6 batteries from the local RV supply place, the original inverter from my house, and then City Electric supplied, you know, I bought junction boxes. This is a donated battery gauge. It tells me we're doing really good with electricity. The house is actually, this building is now being run off of the main house. We have an underground wire that goes over there. But to have this run on its own system, that's how fast it is to switch over.